It's called a tail bag. It gets pretty wet and muddy in Washington. So the tail bag helps keep the tail clean and off the ground out of the mud.